The temple town of Madurai saw the rise of Solai Malai, a 1,000 crore turnover company from humble beginnings. Paul Somi hailed from a village near Madurai and was from a farming background with no educational qualification. He ventured into quarrying and transported stones on a bullock cart from his village to Madurai. He was a man of principles and known for his integrity among his village men in those days, and strived hard in order to keep his promise of delivery on time to his customers. After hard-earned efforts, he brought his first truck. He carried his quarrying business more successfully. During his trips to Madurai, he was inspired by corporates like TVS and aspired to venture into passenger transportation. His dream came true and started passenger bus operations in Madurai city, and later expanded operations to nearby towns like Theni, Dindukal, Saptur, Devakottai, and Ananthur. He wanted to take business to the next level, and meanwhile, his success in bus operation had already earned a name for Solai Malai.